Alright, what's good? Anime Gamer 11 here, and welcome back to Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Alright, I haven't played this game in what? In a good while? I mean, since we took on Fin Fang Foom, the big green wannabe Hulk looking dragon? Alright, look at my team though. Look at my team. Captain America, Iron Man, Spider-Man, and Wolverine. We got half a Civil War already! Too bad they don't have the rest of them, like in the movie. But I've seen that movie, what, twice? Seen it once, because I took my mom for Mother's Day. In 3D, then I went again with my friends in 2D. Awesome superhero movie. The action was spectacular, the effects, the story. I just loved every bit of Civil War. I hope you guys did too. It's an awesome movie. So, in honor of that movie, I want to play some more Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Come on, guys, let's roll up out of here. Wait, new concept art? Alright. Oh, this is who we got to talk to? Wyatt Wingfoot. His name.
Hi, the name's Wyatt Wingfoot. In case you didn't know, I'm your pilot while you're here at Stark Tower. We'll be taking the Quinjet when you're ready to leave on a mission.
Really? Alright, man. Damn, man. Do you lift? Look at them arms. My goodness. You're filling out that shirt a little too much, bro. No homo. Wyatt, we need a favor. You're the only one we can ask.
What do you need?
Alright, man. Well, you found a laptop computer on a helicarrier. Could you discreetly find out? Wait, no. Can you discreetly find someone to see what's on it? Because I'm thinking Black Widow was on porn. We gotta get dirt on her.
As in, don't let Fury know?
Yeah, damn right.
I can do that.
Oh.
Give me a little bit. I think I know all just right. The person to ask.
Thank you. All right, take us to the base.
We're close to the landing zone, so I'll be brief. Dum-Dum Dugan recently sent a suspicious radio message requesting I meet him at the Omega base for a report on the latest Super Soldier Serum.
What's so suspicious about that?
Dr. Banner was to give the report. The only thing is, Banner has been working on the Gamma Bomb project, not the Super Soldier Serum. Dugan would never make a mistake like that. Something's up.
What is the Omega base?
It's a mobile lab that's over 5 stories tall. We use it for field testing experiments.
Oh, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s the greatest! Flying aircraft carriers, office buildings on wheels. Please tell me you've got a tunnel that runs from New York to Tokyo.
Spider-Man, this is serious.
Man, shut your ass up, Storm! Who the hell invited you here anyway?
If the contents of that vehicle were to fall into the wrong hands, it would be disastrous for all mankind.
Exactly what are you developing that could threaten the entire planet?
That's classified.
So it's all right for us to save the vehicle. We just can't know what's going on there.
Correct. Now, if I may continue, the team's mission will be to sneak on board the Omega and locate Dugan. He should be able to bring you up to speed on the situation. Any questions? All right.
Spider-Man? Aw. Alright, we made it, Bray Wyatt. We're on board on the Omega base.
One thing I want to point out, you now have a shield port. It's an experimental device that'll let you transport instantly back to headquarters whenever you want.
Man, that should come in handy like that, man. Well, we'll be sure to try it out soon.
Okay. Good luck in there. Let me know when you want to leave. Quiet out.
Team, alright. Supply recon shows the Omega base is now on a collision course with Bondrak Dam. Thousands of lives are now in danger. You must stop the Omega at all costs. Fury out.
Whoa, this just keeps getting better and better. Let's locate Dum-Dum Digay. Hopefully he can fill us in on what's happening. His name is so dumb, they had to put dumb twice. Oh shit. Alright, I feel sorry for him. Alright, let's do this. Where we gotta go? Alright. Just filling out the area. Alright, Avengers. Let's roll out.
Wolverine, never thought I'd be so glad to see your ugly face.
Well, damn, like that?
You keep up with all this sweet talk, Dugan, you're gonna make me blush. Now, what's the story here?
No homo.
A knockout gas was spread through the ventilation system of the base. I woke up to Dr. Doom demanding I bring Colonel Fury here, or he'd ram the Omega into Vondrak Dam.
Well, the Tin Man must have forgotten his part of the bargain, because the base is headed straight for that dam.
I should have known. It was stupid of me to believe him.
Don't sweat it. If it weren't for your message, we wouldn't have come at all. Then where'd everyone be?
No homo on that one, man.
I suppose you're right. But our time's running out. G- Get me to the primary engineering control room, and I'll stop the Omega before it can do any damage.
Really? Alright. Okay, so we gotta protect it. Okay, you better follow along with us. Do not do anything stupid. Oh, who the hell you think you is? Aw, man, I haven't played this game in a while, though. Wait, hold up. Damn! Man, this music is bumping, though. Hold up. Man, get off. There you go.
Guess you didn't want a piece of me.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, Captain America. Man, Captain America, don't be talking about how much you take drugs. That's how you got your powers. Don't lie. Girl, I'm hype. Come on, let me get some action. Yes. Ooh, I love this guy. No homo. Anyone else? All right, let's move out, guys. All right, let me change. Ooh, Iron Dude. The Iron Man was whooping ass in Civil War. I ain't gonna spoil anything for you guys, just in case if you haven't seen. Okay, let me go this way. Oh! Oh! Big man on campus. Let's see what you got. Fuck him up!
See you around.
There you go.
Excellent.
Goodness, Wolverine, his voice.
See you around, sucker.
Man, look at this. Yeah, I think our team's a little OP right now. Alright, where we gotta go? Alright, I saw him get thrown into the wall, so... Oh, okay, I see. Oh, I gotta get used to this camera. Wait, do we mess with this computer? No? Alright, let's keep going, guys. Alright, no. Alright, this way. Ooh, action! Ah! Dink! I'm hype! Damn! There's a reason why they call me the Invincible Iron Man. Well, can we at least say the partially Invincible Iron Man? I mean, he can't get his ass whooped pretty easily sometimes.
Just had a thought. The section you're in contains the primary drivetrain. If you could disable it, the Omega base would be forced to switch to the secondary drive.
So, would that make a difference?
Not much, but it'd give you more time to reach the top of the base.
Alright, then we'll... I guess we'll see what we can do, Duggan. Ah. Yo, get my bat! I got this. Ooh! Remote boss! Do I have the Unibeam? Alright, we're good. Alright, let's move out. Damn, they whooping that guy's ass! Let me get in on this. Please! Man, get out of there! Oh shit! Looking like he's shooting fireballs and shit. Oh dang, he lost half his health. Come on, man. It's nice that you're fighting, but we're supposed to guard you and shit. Alright, this way.
That infernal doom. I can't do anything for this control room.
Then what can we do? We have to stop the Omega base somehow. You already know what the deal
is.
Not
to worry. There's a control room just ahead. Hopefully Doom left it alone. Get me there? We should be fine.
Of course he left it alone. I mean, villains are stupid like that. Let's move on out. Wait, which way? This way? Or this one? Oh, we'll try this way. Oh! Pick up PlayStation 2 CD. Man, who the hell? You big for nothing, man. Look at that. Paste him up. Alright, who else?
This is better than I could have hoped. My old adversary, Iron Man.
Oh shit, they actually got Crimson Dynamo. Oh my gosh, you trash to me, man.
Glad to see you remember me, Crimson Dynamo. It's been a while since I kicked your tin-plated butt. You will not defeat me this time. My new battle suit is vastly superior to your armor. Could have fooled me. You look like something from the early 1960s.
Nah, good one. Trying to hide that little Easter egg.
While you still can draw breath, Iron Man. Soon, you will be silenced forever. You never could take a joke. Or a punch.
Ooh, he called you a bitch. What you gonna do about it?
I will now crush your onion crank.
Come on, man. Come on, Dynamo. Think you got anything on us? Oh, shit. We're the dream team, wussy man. Wait, jump. All right, there we go. Oh shit, he can fly. Okay, yo, wait, do that again. That's fresh. Wait, do that again. Okay. Okay, now watch this. Ah, shit, he ran like a bitch. Get back here. Booyah! Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Woo! Alright, get your ass up, Iron Dude. Ah, I'm hyped now. Ooh. There you go. Look at this ass whooping, man. Ooh, trash. Nothing compared to us. Oh, shit. Ah. Get your weight up. Do it again. Death ball. Get out of here. Look at you. Talking all that shit. Wait, Dad, pick it up. It says something about Thor's nanobit. Yep, look at him. Mm-mm-mm. Not even a challenge. What part of Invincible did you not understand? Alright. Ooh. All right, team, let's roll out. Wait, hold on. There's X's. Am I supposed to destroy more things? It's probably up ahead more.
Well done, team. Now, let's see about stopping this behemoth.
All right, man, do you. We'll be, you know, watching your back.
All controls have been locked down, except those on the upper bridge.
Damn, man, there's always something. There's nothing you
Correct.
Can do.
I'll have to reach the top deck and stop the Omega base from there.
Alright, but you stay here, man. We need you to use the security camera to see what's in store for
Sounds
us.
Like a plan. Good luck.
Thank you. We can handle it from here. We don't need you dying and causing a game over. Alright, we're good. I'm good with what I got. Alright, here it goes. Big for nothing. Yeah. Oh shit, I missed. Woo, damn, that's how you can. Iron Man, since when? Another one else? Damn, there's other ways. Yeah, look. Oh wait, we got to attack from behind. Get behind him. There you go. Damn. Wait, get behind him. Damn, he ain't gonna let me. Hey guys, hook me up. Hold on, I can do this. Oh shit, damn, he took me out of air. All right. There we go. Damn. Get behind him. I got you. Wait, what am I doing? I got stuck. There. Damn, we can't even get through. Alright, I guess that's just extra enemies for XP points. Alright, straight we go. Doug and all of your doors are locked. How can we get to the top?
The only route left is along the exterior of the Omega.
We have to travel along the outside of a moving base. This should be fun. Are you serious? Come on. We can fly. You can Iron Man. You can blast through the thing. Who needs an elevator? Dang, look at Deadpool, man. My dude right here. Alright. Ooh, it's a little too quiet. Hey, sounds like a helicopter's coming this way. Colonel Fury must have sent some troops to help us out. Yeah. On second thought, I don't think Fury sent that helicopter. Let's keep moving. No shit, Iron Man. Looking stupid. Not gonna lie, that's something Spider-Man would say. Oh shit! Damn, that thing is shooting missiles. Hold up. Oh shit! Oh shit, they are stepping up their game. Ooh! Come on! Come on! Nope. Ah, these guys with the shields! Freaking annoying! Okay, go! Maybe next time I play this game, I should have someone to help me out with secondary combat. Okay. Ew. Ah! Come on! Now! Oh! There we go. Alright, the power blast is enough to take him out. Oh shit, I forgot about the missiles! Iron Dude! I got this! What are you guys doing? Oh, I can power this thing up? Okay, let's try again.
See you around, sucker.
No! Oh shit, we better get out of here. Come on, Spidey! Alright, I think we finally made it to the very end. My goodness, this was the longest walkway I've ever had to do. Oh shit, of course they gotta bring the big guys on us. Oh shoot! Man, Super Soldier, meet Weapon X! Get beat! What's wrong with you? Man, Spidey, I got you, man. Ooh! Look at this new technique I learned. Wait, do it again. There you go. Ah. Well, damn. He died kind of quick. He's a Duggan. We're on the we're on the lab level. Where to now?
We got a couple of new concerns you might want to address.
The hell you mean? Oh shit, we don't need that. Alright, thanks, Duggan. We'll see if there's anything we can do. Alright, let's move out. Aw, man, I still can't use Cap. Well, hold on. I can probably... What in the world is going on here? Why are all these creatures listed as volunteers? Alright, we don't know what the hell is going on here yet, but it sounds concerning. Oh shit! I got the team back. Oh, yeah. What's good?
Best at what I do.
Mm-mm. Yes, you are, Wolver. Oh shit! It's about to go down. Mysterio? Mysterio, step away from the neutral inhibitor.
So, the reports were right. There is a team of superheroes on the Omega base. Well, let's see if this doesn't slow you down.
Watch out, it's been set to overload! Uh-oh, that device was the only thing keeping those giants unconscious. I knew it. Here goes. No, they ain't brawling me, get off me! Oh shit, it's about to go down! Woo! Alright, hold up. Time to choose the Captain of America. Come on. Oh, woo! Okay, get your ass up. Hit him with the Stars and Stripes. There you go. Oh, wait, get off me. I fight for truth, justice, and the American way. Or is that Superman? Get up.
Sorry about that.
Oh, yeah. I'm liking this.
Dang, Wolverine. Dang, who else wants a piece? Alright, we came through that way. Let's go. Woo! Man, this music is bumping. Alright. And Mysterio up in this game too?
Can anybody hear me? I'm stuck in this lab.
Bruce? Hulk? Man, this shouldn't even be a problem for you. Oh, I see him over there. Why didn't you transform yet? I want Hulk action.
Am I glad to see you? What the heck is going on around here? There was a huge explosion, and then I couldn't open this door.
Bruh, you could have just transformed and broke down the door. It wouldn't have been a problem. Okay, the Masters of Evils have attacked the Omega Beast. Dr. Banner, you alright?
I just hope... Wait a minute. Did you say the Omega is under attack?
Motherfucker, you got a hearing problem? Yes, they've commandeered the base and have set it on a collision course with Von Dark Dam for some reason.
We have to stop it. If that dam is destroyed, thousands of people will be killed in the flood.
Why does this sound like ultimate destruction when you had to take on the Abomination? You've handled that by yourself. We will, but what do you know about the giants that are running around here?
Those must be the results of the Super Soldier experiment I've heard about. Scientists are attempting to recreate the experiment that gave Captain America his strength. So far, apparently all they've created are those giants you've seen.
Team, you must be making the Masters of Evil nervous. My security panel shows a gamma bomb has just been activated. You gotta shut it down or all life in a 2-mile radius will be destroyed.
Shit, damn. We're not really trained to handle something like
that.
It
just so happens I'm kind of a specialist on gamma bombs. Take me to the primary lab and I'll see what I can do.
Alright, so you're going... Wait, hold up, chill! Alright, wait, hold L2 up to attack, down to defend. Alright, that's a nice reminder. Alright, we don't go through that way, just making sure. Alright, Bruce. Oh, Dr. Banner, this could be a trap. Why don't you head back while we check the lab? Alright. Oh shit! Damn! He said surprise, motherfuckers! Hold up! Man, eat shield! Stores in stripes!
It figures. They damaged the shutoff. We have to find the secondary lab and reestablish the safety interlock.
Damn, why is it always something? Alright, Banner, we'll find the lab. Stay here and do what you do. Gee, you should be transforming into the Hulk and helping us out. I don't know what the hell you're doing. Alright, this is where we need to be right now. Alright, use this console. Alright, Dr. Banner, we've re-established the security interlock.
Let me see if... Yes, I was able to shut down the gamma bomb. We're safe.
Cool!
That was close. That sucker detonated everything within a 2-mile radius would have been destroyed.
Yeah, you told us that already. Thank you for telling us what doesn't matter anymore. Dr. Banner, stay where you are and lock the door. We're going on without you to stop the Omega Base from crashing into the deck. Why? He could be more help to
Sounds
us.
Good to me. I'm no superhero.
Damn it. Talk about you're no superhero. You're the fucking Hulk. I was hoping for some Hulk action. Oh shit. Woo. Alright. Shit, nobody wants in on this. Alright, let's move on, team. Opus says me. Mysterio!
Jeez, it's good to see you. Still got a fishbowl for a head, I see.
Always getting on him for that.
Spider-Man, you always have to be a halfwit.
Ooh, now that hurt. And speaking of getting hurt, step away from those plans before I have to get medieval on you.
Oh, damn, Spidey.
You idiot. Why do you think S.H.I.E.L.D. has plans for Ultron?
I thought everyone had them. I got some this morning in a box of cereal.
This guy
These
right here.
These plans are upgrades. The good guys want to capture Ultron so they can rewrite his programming and turn him into a S.H.I.E.L.D. weapon.
That's impossible. Ultron is sentient. Reprogramming him is illegal.
Yes, it is. But all I care about are these plans. Ultron wants them for the weapon upgrades.
Damn, this guy is telling us too much.
If your Ultron gets weapon upgrades, then my Ultron will want weapon upgrades, and that just won't do.
I've heard enough of your babbling.
You sure as hell done enough of it. Oh shit! Shadow Clone Jutsu! Wait, hold up. Ah, you can only hurt a certain Mysterio. Alright. Okay, let me switch to Spider-Man. Yeah! Spidey time! Ooh! What? Alright, I got a new technique. Try it out. Ah, okay. There we go. It's one of you guys, I know it. Oh shit, damn, they Mysterio mugging us. Ooh. There you go, you can't touch me, cause I'm Spider-Man. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, Spider-Man is who I am. Get out of my face. There we go. Wait, what happened? No, Spidey, damn. No, Spidey. You're gonna pay for that? Shit. Get out of the middle. Captain. Oh man, that's all up to us. I can't move! What's he doing? What the hell? Okay, he's putting out- he's giving us like some status effects. Get- Alright, this one's not losing health. There we go. Oh! Alright, I'm back. Oh, damn. Ah, iron. Okay. Damn. Alright. Dug in, we found Mysterio trying to steal the Ultron upgrades. Hell yeah, we whooped his ass.
No, I don't imagine he did. Nice job.
Thank you. It's too bad we kind of lost Captain and Spider-Man in the process. Alright, I just need to get to that one thing. We should be good to go. Alright, okay, we gotta press on. I had to go back and revive my entire team before I wanted to do this. Hold on, what's... Oh, okay.
This is insane. How can S.H.I.E.L.D. possibly generate an army using the new Super Soldier Serum? All it does is create monsters. This is a disgrace to the people who worked on the original serum.
Man, shut up, Captain America. Nobody asked you. What's this? Striking power? Dang. Truth be told, I should have had Wolverine take that. He's great at when it comes to striking. Alright, it's going to be a few minutes before we reach the top of the Omega base. Now would be a good time to take a breather. Woo! Oh shit, they got the big-ass headed, small-leg mofo MODOK up in this? Oh my goodness. So much for taking a breather. Get ready to kick some ass, team!
Enemy unit fight.
Yeah! Ooh. Hold up! Man, this is one way of waiting. Kicking ass? Hold up. I'm hyped! Damn, Cap! I mean, I said Cap. Iron Dude? Hold up. Get beat! Goodness. They grab his bitch ass. Oh! Ooh. Oh, they got a big man on us now. What the hell you thought you was gonna do? Wait, what's this? Did we pick this up? Oh, shit! I was trying to pick it up.
Okay.
Great. One elevator to another. Wonderful. Well, prepare to kick some more ass. Yep. Damn, we've been kicking all this ass all this time. You would think they would learn by now. Ooh, Captain America Classic unlocked. Cool. That seems to be the last one. But get ready. I'm sure they'll have even more surprises waiting for us at the top. Alright, here we are at the top deck. Cool.
Watch out. There's an AIM helicopter patrolling the deck. I tried to take it out with this anti-aircraft gun, but it's just too fast.
Is there any way an anti-gun... is there any anti-aircraft gun that we can use?
At the other end of the deck. But you can't seriously think you're gonna take that chopper out.
Guys, I got Iron Man. Why would that be so hard? I mean, first we need to find that anti-aircraft gun, then we'll worry about that chopper.
Lock and load!
Alright, okay, so what do I do with this? Oh, wait, I see. Alright, we take it down and we smash it. Man, I should thank that guy for kicking it earlier. Wolverine, get out of the way! Shit. That controller. Man, this was gimmicky back in the day. Alright, come on. We don't even do this anymore. Do it. Ah! There we go. Ah! Alright, we good? Oh, okay, go inside. Alright, let's go behind door number two. My goodness, how long is the end of the carrier? Oh, great. Four? Oh, thank goodness. I was just about to say, do I hear five? Alright. Oh, damn, Cap. Oh, I'm hype. Now I'm gonna have to really show you my true stars and stripes. Goodness. Ah, get beat. Alright. Alright, so what now? Now, I guess the helicopter just... Dang, that thing just came and left. Like, really? Oh, get out of our face. That shield ain't gonna protect you from us. Look at my shield. Hold up. Damn. There we go. Had to get the drop on him. Get out of here with your little pea shooter. Ooh, the fancy footwork I got.
Everyone all right? Much better.
Okay, get... Damn! All right. Alright, Captain got the correct technique for this. Toss him overboard. Yeah! Murder at their finest. And we can get away with it because we're superheroes.
Boy, am I glad to see you guys. I've been trying to unlock the door to the bridge, but a helicopter keeps strafing the deck. Can you give me a hand?
Sure. We'll use that anti-aircraft gun to take out anything that threatens you.
All I ask is that you take the helicopter out quick. I don't think I'm going to last long out in the open.
Alright, we got you, man. Go ahead, do you. Just give me that damn gun. Oh, shit. Damn. They don't give you a lot of time. Alright, move. How are you going to give us 40 seconds? Ah, shit. Alright, I better... get hype. Hurry, Cap! Take out the last guy! Nope! Alright, go! Ooh, that was close. Well, damn, that's it? Three shots and it's done?
door to the bridge is open. Thanks for the assist. I would have been Swiss cheese if you hadn't taken that helicopter out.
Well, all it took was three bullets. We made Swiss cheese of the chopper, so you're welcome. Why don't you stay here? We'll check out the bridge. There's no telling what traps may, you know, be waiting for us.
No argument for me. I've had enough excitement for one day.
Man, he's like, screw this. I'm getting paid no matter what, so you guys can do you. I'm gonna just chill here and be myself. Alright, come on, you guys. Oh shit! MODOK himself! So what's this? We're frozen in place. We don't have time for this insanity. What? Oh great, he's just having fun with us now. Oh shit. I was never that good in science class.
That was a lucky guess.
Okay, I ain't gonna lie, it was.
What is the half-life of strontium 90?
How the hell am I supposed to know? Who asks these kind of questions? Oh man. Oh.
No! How could you have known that?
Oh shit. Okay.
The following is not a subatomic particle.
Okay. Electron. Oomph. Proton. Neutron. It's this.
Oh, you're cheating.
Ah, we're not cheating. Look at you. We all up in your face. We about to whoop your ass. I'm not gonna lie. I did not know about the sun one. The other one, I guess. But the last one, I knew. I mean, hell, anyone could guess on the last one. Come on, MODOK. Try to beat my ass with science? What's wrong with you? I'm smarter than I look. Oh, shit. I can't. Damn. Move out of the way. Stars and stripes. Ah, shit, my shield. Move. Okay. Ooh. He did not just kick me with this little freaking foot. Hold up. Get these guys. They're in the way. Ah, shit. This. You're gonna keep spamming? Alright, Wolva, you're better suited for this. Get in on him! What? Get up! Yeah, I'm hyped now! Shit! Damn, he's mad strong! Ooh! Yeah, Wolverine's better suited because of that healing factor.
My health's almost gone.
Don't worry, Wolverine, hang in there.
Anybody else want some?
Oof! Woo! Okay. Get him! Oh yeah! Man, you and your big brain headed looking, how the hell do you walk in the streets looking like that? Head infused into his body and shit. He don't even got a neck.
It's almost gone.
Ah shit.
Oh yeah, I'm the best at what I do.
Yes he is. I am the best in the world at what I do. Do you understand what I am saying to you? Oh shit, come on, Wolva. You got this. Get your ass up. About to take your little Pee Wee Herman looking ass up off that chair.
I guess you're not as stupid as you look.
Ooh, we just kicked your ass. Stupid fuck. With MODOK out of the way, we can shut the Omega base down. Let's move out. Oh shit, they still are here. Come on, you guys.
See you around, sucker.
Should've just took the rest of the night off. Oh, gimme, gimme. Damn, who's still kicking ass? Oh, while you guys do that. Said no problem, Duncan. We stopped huge mobile laboratories that are about to destroy dams all around.
That was one for the books. There's no time to relax. Colonel Fury wants you back at Stark Tower immediately. Stay where you are, and I'll pick you up at the Quinjet.
Man, good looks.
Good job on the Omega Base team. You saved thousands of lives and billions of dollars in shield equipment.
Did the Masters of Evil steal anything other than a super soldier serum?
A device known as the Mutant Amplifier. It magnifies a mutant's natural powers.
Oh shit, give that to Wolverine. So what's our next move?
Until we locate Doom's base, nothing. And since all we're doing is cooling our heels, I want you to investigate a report that there's a riot taking place in Atlantis. See Wyatt Wingfoot, and he'll take you to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Atlantis outpost. Or if you'd like more information, talk to the Black Widow.
I bet. Well, I guess that's enough for me. Here we are back at Iron Man's house. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this new gameplay of Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Damn, this was a long-ass gameplay. But we will pass in this episode. Civil War was amazing. So is this game. I would like to play more in the future. That's about it for me. And that's it. This is Anime Gamer 11 signing out.